Katie, you know how to use these rods?
We got a double up here. We got an amberjack on this line with Nate here. He's struggling pretty good here. Then we got. Oh, Dan, what's wrong over there? What's wrong? Did you pay for this or what? I mean, what's the deal here? Are you hurting, Dan? Hey, Jared, grab that rod and get it out of his way. Get over there, Dan. Get over there. Oh, we got color? Oh, we got color right under the boat. All the way up, Dad. Keep her in.
She's into a battle, and we're not letting her give up. And then we've got Chad over here on this side. He's hooked up. We got color.
We got color.
Whoa! Now that's an amberjack.
Woo! He's going to eat.
Yeah!
It's just a little one, too, baby.
I got some jack hook leaders on my way.
Keep on reeling.
Let him kick your butt.
That one was fun.
No. Okay.
Who's all right, get that thing back down.
Lee's ready.
We got Katie on it. Lee, give your pole to Fetty.
Lee, are you ready for the fight of your life?
Good. Come on, Katie.
Here you go. Hold this right
here. Katie struck. You're doing good, Katie. Color over here.
No, not really.
Oh,
man, he's nice.
A big one.
Pick him up.
All right. All right, Lee is hooked up big time. He was reeling in a small fish when a much larger fish decided to come and eat it. Now we've got another fish wrapped up in it. Yep, I'm gonna get out your way. Sean, let you do your thing. We've got a Lee.
Go ahead, come around the back.
Come on around the back, Lee. All things are getting hectic here aboard the High Cotton.
Bro, you got a good fish on, bro.
Yeah, he got something on there besides a beeline.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah.
Whoa! Oh, man!
He ate the beeliner.
It's the jack crack.
Yeah, that's the second time I've happened to you. Look at that. On an 8-0
giant circle hook.
Oh, I love it.
We got Greg fighting the fish. What do we got? Ooh. Big old snapper. Not allowed to eat those.
That's a remora. Hey, I got one of those stuck to my arm one time, man.
Big old
snapper. And he put cuts on my arm, man. Like, it sucked.
Checking in with Fetty. Katie's over here. Chad's on a little fish. He's got himself a red snapper, probably. What you got going on down there? Any color yet?
Yeah.
There's some color. What in the world? A redfish.
Oh, another big red. He's killing them.
Swimming around right up there.
I got another redfish.
A redfish?
Yeah, big one. But I killed him.
Let's check in with Fetty and Jared.
Yeah, the stars of the show.
You get redfish pretty much out this deep.
Hey, I'm Chris with the charter boat High Cotton, and we just got back from a normal 10-hour day. Just want to invite everybody to come down and go fishing with us. We're always available. We have a house for you to stay in. Love to see you. Come catch you a little fish. This is an amberjack.
That's sweet.
How you doing? My name's Sean. I've been fishing since I was 12 years old, jackhammer, commercial fishing, charter fishing. I love to do this. I'm 25 years old. I live in Pensacola, Florida. I'm originally from Louisiana, and this is my life.